dragon's here! It's flying back to its lair! I hope Birger can hold on a little longer!
I knew he'd left something behind.
Right. Business time. Let's make some magic. Prepare to be very impressed. And the little one? Wanna talk first?
corner. We just gotta find Birger.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? got him.
Another one already? Great.
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fella, huh?
Over here.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are. That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the 9 realms from death by overgrowth. And you sort of saved my ass, too. That was really Venus's fault.
That was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoska when we've got the time.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later. I have no need for this. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
With Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.